Hey everybody, it's BC9 4XYZ, and we are back with more Max, the Curse of Brotherhood.
Yes.
We're gonna see if we can continue to keep making our way across here. I got an achievement.
Using only two earth pillars, you know.
How am I gonna do this? Oh, I think I know. There we go.
On you go, Max. Felix is waiting.
That was a weird level. All right, Black Rock Canyon is next. Nope, well, can't go back now.
I won't survive that.
That works.
Now what? Lady, soul, say something. Oh, I get it. Not a genie, huh?
Can I land on that? I'm just curious. No, I can't. Is that gonna do something? Oh, I see how it works. Back down there. Can't go that way, so I'm not going to. Oh, just kidding. Why don't I just put that up there? When it comes over here, I'll put it up there. And there we go.
Nice.
This. Go up there. Come on. Thank you. Oh, God. Oh, I know exactly what to do with this.
Now what?
That's really, really scary, though. Now I gotta jump. Jump. Like that. Oh my God. That was fun. That was cool.
Look at this. My eyes watching my world. And tonight, my spirit will inhabit you. Oh, everlasting life.
Max will take care of you.
And my beast will take care of Max.
Beast crossing. All right, let's see where we're going.
The town is just up ahead. Watch your step. It is now in the hands of Mustacho. One of Mustacho's henchmen.
God, this guy never gives up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No!
Whoa.
henchmen are really pissy. What the hell? Come on, man.
You're not too clever.
Aren't exactly easy games.
The forest wall, built to protect the town. On the other side of that, Mustacho's lands.
To do this. Nice. I think I'm gonna have to figure this one out, guys. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching.